Hey guys, in this video, I'll be showing you how is it like to be playing Fortnite on the new POCO X3. As you can see just now, I actually launched Fortnite from the Game Turbo app to have the phone automatically set to performance mode when playing this game. Now, let me measure the phone's temperatures before I start playing. I will do the same after this, just to show you how hot the phone gets after a game of Fortnite. When it comes to settings, I'm using 30 FPS. That's the max you can go for this phone, and have the quality presets set to medium. Let me also show you the battery level. And after this, I think I'm good to start. Enjoy the game. For those who are interested in frames per second, you can see the value at the position where the red arrow is pointing now. Again, I'm playing on the POCO X3 NFC, which is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G processor with 6GB of RAM. That's pretty much sufficient to handle this game. Thank you. For those who have just started watching, I'm playing on the POCO X3 that is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G processor with 6GB of RAM. Alright guys, what a game. Now, let's check the battery level. As you can see, it is now at 89%, which means it has used 6% of battery for this game. Nothing seems unusual here. And it is pretty much similar to what I've got when I play on a Redmi Note 9S. Next, let me show you the phone's temperature after gaming for about 20 minutes. After that, I will end this video and see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.